So a lot of comments on my channel and my videos have been asking what the hell is the thing I wear around my neck, which I wouldn't have thought was a thing worthy of making a video about, but I've been wrong about lots of things. Here, it's a modified version of a commercially available thing called a respirator. It fits around the neck, just like this, two rubbery plugs. You put on a nose clip. The air comes in through the filters at the back. Your spit collects in this tank I put on. The modifications I made to it were basically the tank and a couple of other things. I replaced this plastic stem with leather because when you take it on and off your neck, on and off your neck, on and off your neck, the plastic stem just wore off. So it's just a leather strap. I made new nose clips out of brazing rod, not because I was trying to be steampunk, but because I lost the original nose clip. The tank is back from the days when it was breathing. It's a baby milk bottle thing. And the reason I put it on is in the original design, this here just stopped. And so all the spit would go and fall out. It was gross. So I put the tank on, and it stops any spit, the air comes out these holes at the back, it stops any spit getting on the workpiece, which is always a plus when you're working with polished steel. And the only gross thing is at the end of the day you have to empty it out. Is there anything I'm forgetting? I usually use it for dust. When these things get jet black, I buy new ones. It might be good for chemicals, I don't know. It's mostly dust I use it for. It's very easy to wear all day compared to a traditional one when you have a beard. With the beard, the other type of one, the regular one, I'd have to clamp it so tight to my face to feel that it was working, that at the end of the day, my teeth used to fit together properly. You can either blame that on the respirator or crappy orthodontry, but either way, it sucked. So I like this thing a lot, other than the spit thing. It's sprayed copper because this was yellow originally and this baby bottle was some other color. And when I glued them together, it looked like two pieces of crap glued together because that's what it was. So when you spray copper, all of a sudden you have this very interesting looking object and you get accused of being a steampunk. And like I said, the only gross part is at the end of the day you have to empty out the spit, which is gross. Let me see, is there anything else? That's about it really. I can't think of, if that doesn't satisfy your, you should do a video about that thing on your neck, then I don't know what else to say about it. It's very light. It doesn't, the regular ones hang off your face. So after a long while you can kind of feel that you're like a tightness or a tension in your neck, but that might be because of the goddamn straps that hold a regular one on. This one just kind of floats and is supported by your shoulders. So if I was going to say anything bad about it, the only thing would be it's easy to take on and off, so you might find yourself not wearing it during a time when you would be, whereas the other one is hard to take on and off, so you'd clamp it on. And then, because it's a pain in the ass to get off, you might leave it on for longer stretches. Whereas this one, you take it on, take it off, take it on, take it off. So you might wind up inhaling more stuff than you would with a regular one. But that said, my teeth fit together at the end of the day, so that's about it, really. Can't think of anything else to say.